and all the inhabitants of the world, and all that people should dwell therein. Almighty God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, and last plane in Ethiopia, Paul and Job, and all the people dead, all the passengers. We ask the God to see a passage while the King Selassie and the first and the first. We are shielding about cash when they stand for it. And the man forever should come from the world to church and be standing in the street and the seeker. Blessed is the man who walk not in the council of the ungodly, nor stand in the ways of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. That I and I delight for me the last, the commandments, the statutes, the decrees, the testimony of the King Selassie and the first. And all the King Selassie and the first, laws, commandments, statutes, and decrees. I and I will meditate day and night and every second, every minute. I and I, the pilot and all who on this plane shall deal on the tree that plant among the rivers of his water. Shall yield forth the fruit in its season. Who leave does not with and whatsoever I do, but I'm for surely prosper. Not so with the hands of the Lord, there shall never be. There shall be like a child that busy men rose and a poor child but away. Therefore, the ungodly shall never stand in an eye judgment of this plane, and I send of the righteous. Call on this plane, put on trust and faith in the Almighty God of Abraham, the God of Christ, and the God of Jacob. All the kings shall ask for the first plan, but what do we have the righteous? What do we have the ungodly and evil and wicked and cruel man, most and rule forever surely first? So bless all the people that walk away for we in Jamaica, and all the pilot, all who play on the plane, even plain real out of the road. Put everything in the place, so all the kings shall ask for the first God of Abraham, the God of Christ, and the God of Jacob. In spirit, God is dead and true. Ja!
Rasta Man!
Ja!